Hello, my name is Veronica Kelly and I'm the Assistant Director for San Bernardino County Department of Behavioral Health. Did you know that one out of every five of us will experience a substance use issue at some point in our life? And that prescription drug overdose is the leading cause of accidental death in our country? That we lose 350 people a day to this disease called addiction? That's one every 4 minutes. That's more than homicide and car accidents combined. But there's hope, because recovery does happen. There are 23 million Americans living in recovery. San Bernardino County Department of Behavioral Health and our community partners have been participating in National Recovery Happens Month for the past decade, where we celebrate recovery. We wear purple to show support, and we focus on education, prevention, and treatment for substance use disorder. I'd like to personally invite you to San Bernardino County's Recovery Happens event that's taking place Saturday, September 19th. At Cucamonga Guasti Regional Park. It is a free, clean and sober family event, because like addiction, recovery is a family affair. So I hope to see you all September 19th in purple, because recovery does happen. Because recovery does happen.